I love the image of the body of Christ because it drives home the point that we are inextricably bound. Each part of the body is tied to another part of the body, and together, the impossible becomes possible. I believe in a God who thinks about justice like this as well, that individual justice is tied to relational justice and informs communal justice. Justice for me is defined as being in relationships that are reciprocal, compassionate, and life-giving. When we are in just relationships, the impossible becomes possible, and all experience abundant life.